This is what my foot looks like 1.5 years or 18 months after a brown recluse spider bite. So there you go. The foot is still not in 100% good condition, of course, as you can see. It's darker than my other foot, and the scar is pretty big, but luckily it's not really too sensitive as I was afraid it would be. I can feel the foot all the time, like the top of the foot over here. It's a little bit slightly burning sensation, and it never stops even at night, and it's not really very strong compared to what it was after the bite for months and months. This is very mild. I can actually walk wearing running shoes, and a few times I even ran a little bit when I forgot about my foot. Top of the foot feels like the skin is kind of too tight there. It's kind of a funny feeling, but anyways, I'm very grateful that I haven't died. I could have died. It is getting slightly better all the time, but not really that fast. The first time I was able to walk wearing running shoes was just before the end of October. On November 1st, I was wearing black running shoe and I was singing at a concert in a choir. So that was the very first time officially that I was wearing running shoe, and my foot got still very swollen and it was pretty distorted when I took it out of the running shoe. The foot doesn't swell anymore, at least not visibly. And I'll show you another video, perhaps, after a month or two. So this is 18 months, 1.5 years after brown recluse spider bite.